All right, everybody, we're making our way through the Yours Truly album. We're at the track Piano. We've got a live version at the White House. You ready to get into it? I know you are. Let's do it. How you doing today, everybody? It's Eddie over here. New Fractions coming up with some more Ariana freaking Grande, boys. All right, so we're continuing on with our discography journey of Yours Truly. We're at track number 6. Piano. All right, so there's no official music video for Piano, so I found a live performance. It says it's at the White House. Sounds pretty cool. We're going to check it out, all right? If you want to come along on my discography journey, be sure to mash that subscribe button, guys. I'd love to have you come along. All right, let's go.
Put your hands together, everybody!
She's like, it's real hot. I say it is, but she's got that sweater on. I've seen her like this before, right? This is a look that she rocks pretty often, right? It's just like the long sweater and then like no pants. Why not, right? Pants are overrated. Nobody needs friggin' pants. All right. Let's go. A song that, what do the kids call them these days? They call them a bop, right? That's what the kids call them when you can bop to a song, when you can dance, I guess. I don't know. But if I am assuming this is a bop because it makes you want to dance. This is just super catchy, upbeat kind of song. Definitely kind of one you could hear on the radio. And she's singing about that kind of thing too. I'm trying to pick up on the lyrics there a little bit. We'll break down the lyrics in just a minute. She forgot the lyrics to her own song. It happens. It friggin' happens, all right? It happens to the best of them. It's just priceless. One of my favorite bands is Tenacious D, and they do it all the time. But to be fair, it's Jack Black, right? So, come on. No, I love Jack Black. You know, it's one of my favorite bands of all time. Anyways, I digress. Let's keep going. This is just funny that she forgot her lyrics.
How does it go?
Okay, I get it. She's hear what she's saying? She's basically saying, you guys probably already know the lyrics of this song anyways, but not for me, I'm just learning them. But she's basically saying, I could make a song on my piano, like a love song, a slow kind of sappy love song on her piano, but she'd rather make a pop song that you can dance to. That's pretty cool, but it's pretty cool thing with that. You can just see her like sitting down to write this out and be like, what kind of song am I going to write now? I need a song number 6 for the album. You know what? Maybe I'll do another slow, dramatic love song on my piano. And she's like, you know what? Now I'm going to make it into a fun pop song where everybody can dance. Why would that be the friggin' song? Friggin' cool, boys. Friggin' cool.
Take it through the night, and you should fall through to make it all right. I'll grab it.
I know, Boz, but me being a middle-aged man, I'd still rock out at one of these concerts, you know what I mean? I'd still be like these backup dancers here. That's what I'd be like in the crowd. Like that dude with the blonde hair there. That's what I'd be acting like. They'd be like, look at the old fart over there freaking out at the pop music. But that'd be me, boys. But anyways, let's just keep going. Let's keep going before I go on another tangent. Like, I can just picture this being on one of them movies, you know, for when they're getting ready to go out on a Friday night and they're like, all right, getting themselves all dolled up and they're getting ready to go party, right? Whoever that may be. But it's just one of those like upbeat kind of pop songs, you know. I like it. It's just catchy. It's just fun. In a word, it's friggin' fun, boys. This, how did she go off stage and get another person to dance with who's not in the dance attire? Like, everybody else got these long sweaters on and they're dancing except for dude over there, but you know, he's not gonna wear that kind of sweater, I guess. Well, he could if he wanted, but whatever. Either way, don't know who this is, but loving it. The song's almost over. Oh crap. I was about to say, boys, like, that was totally, okay, all right, we're gone. That was totally random. That person didn't expect to be on stage, and then, like, she didn't know how to dance, and she was more in shock than anything else. But that's friggin' cool. Why not? You could just tell that was a friggin' fun concert. Because not only did she forget the lyrics and didn't really care, everybody's just dancing around. It's no big pyrotechnics, nothing crazy going on. It's just Ariana having a good time, singing some of her old classic songs, pulls her best friend up on stage. Beautiful, boys. Friggin' beautiful. What do I think of it? Loves it. That's what I think of it. All right, everybody. So, what's the next one? Next one is Daydreaming. So, track number 7 is Daydreaming. Comment down below and let me know if you got a good version of Daydreaming, okay? Because a lot of these don't have music videos anymore, so I'm trying to find nice live versions. So, if you got one, put it down below. And if you already see it there, hit a little thumbs up on it. And whatever one gets the most thumbs up, that's the one I'll check out probably next week, all right? Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Hit the like button if you like this video. And be sure to, hang out on my channel for a while. Watch something else off to the side here, all right? All right, all right. Peace and love, everybody. Peace, peace, peace.